Hey guys, welcome back to the Minecraft episode 2. And today we'll be trying to build our house better and get away from the mobs. So let's get started and get some more food. Ooh, creeper. Okay. We had a good source of pigs around here. There's one. I need to craft some wood. And we need to make a chest so we can keep some food in here just in case we run out. So I'm gonna put this and this in here, and if we ever run out we can just have that. I really need to get to my mine though. Okay. I need a few bits of, whoa, I need a few bits of cobblestone. That should be about enough. So let's head back. Okay, so I'm gonna create another furnace. So can we craft anything? No, we can't. So we're gonna try to get some of this cooking. What else should we do? Oh yeah, we need to make a house better. Let's get some wood from here. Let's try to make a platform. Mistakes. What is the moon? There we go. Not long till day. I mean, I need some more wood. Oh, an apple. That's good for us. Ooh. No, we don't. Okay. This also looks like a good view to have a house. I'm gonna see if I can build a house up here in the future. So, come on. Let's try to build a house over here. Yeah, we might need more wood. We're gonna try to build a few houses. So. Okay. So first of all, I think it should be from here to here. Just a little basic one for now. I am going to build one over there, not there. But I'll do that in the future. There we go. Let's just build the base. And
That's a lot of the base done. Let me get some more wood. Okay, now I finished it on the outside. Yeah, I definitely need a little more wood. It's close enough. Yeah, I'll grab a little bit more. We might need it. Okay, that should be about enough for the house. I can pull down some of these trees here so I can get across. Oh, zombie. There we go, it's down. Oh no, that was a shovel. My mistake. For now, at least. Well, a straight stack. Okay, that's good. Good, good. Okay guys, I'm gonna end this episode here. So leave a like on this video if you want me to make episode 3. If we hit 10 likes, I'll be making episode 3 next week. So bye!